When you're ready, let's snuggle up and relax. Close your eyes and feel yourself getting cozy and calm. Imagine a magical bedtime journey waiting just for you, where you'll discover new things and see amazing sights, hear delightful sounds, and smell wonderful scents that will make you smile. Take a big breath in, and as you breathe out, let's count together. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Once upon a time, in the vast expanse of the Pacific Ocean, there lay a hidden treasure known as the Great Barrier Reef. This underwater wonderland, stretching over 2,300 kilometers along the coast of Queensland, Australia, was home to a dazzling array of marine life and colorful coral formations. Isabella, a curious young explorer, had always dreamed of visiting the Great Barrier Reef. With her scientist mother's gift of magic shoes, Isabella's dream became a reality. These remarkable shoes could transform her legs into fins, allowing her to swim effortlessly through the ocean depths and communicate with the creatures of the sea. As Isabella descended into the turquoise waters of the Great Barrier Reef, she was greeted by a kaleidoscope of colors and shapes. Towering coral formations rose from the ocean floor, teeming with life. Isabella marveled at the intricate designs of the coral, each colony a masterpiece of nature's engineering. With her magic shoes guiding her, Isabella explored the reef's diverse habitats, from vibrant coral gardens to mysterious underwater caves. She encountered an astonishing variety of marine life, from graceful sea turtles gliding through the water to playful dolphins leaping in the waves. But it wasn't just the beauty of the Great Barrier Reef that captivated Isabella. It was also the vital role it played in supporting marine biodiversity and protecting coastal communities from storms and erosion. Isabella learned how coral reefs act as nurseries for countless species of fish and provide food and livelihoods for millions of people around the world. As Isabella ventured deeper into the reef, she discovered the fragile nature of this underwater paradise. She witnessed firsthand the devastating effects of climate change and human activities on coral reefs, from coral bleaching to pollution and overfishing. But amidst the challenges facing the Great Barrier Reef, Isabella also found hope. She learned about conservation efforts underway to protect and restore this precious ecosystem, from marine reserves to sustainable fishing practices. At the end of her journey, Isabella emerged from the depths of the Great Barrier Reef, her heart filled with awe and wonder. She knew that her adventure had only just begun, and that she would forever cherish the memories of her time exploring this remarkable underwater world. And as Isabella drifted off to sleep, she dreamed of returning to the Great Barrier Reef one day to continue her quest to protect and preserve this natural wonder for future generations to enjoy.